The microwave oven. It revolutionized more than just how we cook popcorn. In Search Of visits a microwave specialist to find out if this story is truth or legend.
The story of drying a poodle off in a microwave oven, having it explode, I thought originally it had to be a total urban legend. But then when I got to think about it, I think what would happen if you put a live animal in a microwave and left it there with the microwave oven for long enough, it probably would explode. Here is a radar range, 1979, but I don't think the design has changed very much. So if it actually happened, this is probably the size of the oven that the person used. A fairly small poodle could fit in there. What would happen if you put a dog in the microwave oven? Well, we can simulate that with dog-sized amount of water and wait to see how long it takes to boil. If the woman is standing around waiting for the dog to dry off, she'd have a lot of time to have second thoughts. She might notice the dog had collapsed if she could see inside. And I don't think the light is on in this kind when it's cooking, but you can turn the little light on. The egg can be the skull, because an egg actually will explode in the microwave ovens. There's our poodle with a head. And we'll see if our egg takes off. Oh, by the way, you're not supposed to cook eggs in microwave ovens because they explode violently. So that blew it up real good.